Okay, so the axis of rotation is the glenohumeral joint. The stationary arm is parallel to the midline of his body, which is right here. And then the moving arm follows his humerus. And his shoulder abduction is about 199 degrees.